So if you're my brother and...
Right.
Yeah, so if we go to out somewhere and you have a girlfriend.
Right, girlfriend. Theoretically speaking, right?
You do. So why don't we go out somewhere so we can see your girlfriend?
Policeman, I see you from my window each day. I see you in the street and down on the subway. I see the sweat on your brow, I see the strain in your face. I see the fear in your eyes, but I still say, who are you? Will you shoot my brother? Will you rape my sister? Will you tear my child from the arms of its mother someday? You would choke my friend to death in the street, but you wouldn't do the same to me. Who are you? Who are you? Policeman, I see your lights flashing today. Hear your sirens come on, I hear them scream out in pain. I see you inside your car, I see you concentrating. And I know you're in a rush, but I still wanna say, bludgeon my wife, will you tear up her clothes? Will you beat down my student? Will you shatter his bones? You would drag my neighbor out in the street, but you wouldn't lay. No, you wouldn't try to break my neck over an exposed breast, a look or a cigarette. Who are you? Who are you? Policeman, I know. I know you harden your heart to ease your conscience away. Justify the lives taken by the ones that you save. But the child in the street is the one that you slay. It's a child in the street is the one that you slay. And if the child looked like mine, he wouldn't be on the pavement. If you murdered a child, you should be so ashamed. How could you? How could you? Who are you? Who are you?
Where's Benji at?
Hi, Benji.